New rules for auto debit payments via credit and debit cards are set to come into force from October 1st, where recurring auto debit payments above 5,000 rupees will require additional factor of authentication, AFA. An OTP will have to be validated by a customer each time a payment is due. Customers will receive a pre-debit, SMS, email, notification 24 hours before the payment. Subscribe to the channel for more news.